my face first with the ordinary rosehip seed oil. I'm usually normal to dry skin, so I'd like to pair it off with the Too Faced Hangover Primer. And I'd like to welcome you all to my YouTube channel. So this is where the magic begins. I use the 35F palette. I think that Morphe really doesn't have a lot of fallout in terms of their palette, so I really, really loved it. I use the bottom colors of the 35F because I think they're all in nude colors, ranging from the lightest to the darkest. So you can just play with it from the inner to the outer crease and to wing your liner as well. I didn't use any eyeliner for this shade. I just use the darkest one, which is black on the bottom. So the reason why I didn't put eyeliner on my wing is that I really want my eyes popped together with a highlighter. And for me, it looks smaller but sleek. But for this look, I'd rather have my eyes pop than my eyes sleek and small. And so I have a collection of these beautiful matte and melted shadows. And I always love this shade, you know, guys. You'd rather have this than the others. I'd rather have this than the palette. This makes it more dramatic. With these lashes, it's in Fair number 12, and this is my go-to lashes. I probably heard a lot of comments if my nose has been in surgery, if my nose has been photoshopped or something. Nope, nothing. Just the Huda Overall Achiever Concealer. And that achieves it. Sorry guys, but if you know how to Photoshop and if you have Adobe, hit me up. I'm just a starter. I'm not against any surgery or rhinoplasty or nose job. I don't just have the financial capabilities as of the moment. So this is how you make your face contoured like Kimi K K. So that's it. No surgery there, guys. Just the Huda Overall Achiever Concealer. Take the shade twice lighter than your skin tone and you'll never go wrong. In no time, you'll be able to hide those lines, hide a big face like mine. I'm also dabbing on my lips. This is how to really get the right shade. When the canvas is white, You can paint whatever color you like.
Because I'd like to think makeup is an art. Makeup is all about colors.
I'd really like to set everything else in place. You should not wear makeup up until 12 to 24 hours. Careful in using or choosing my loose powder. I like the Shiseido. This is actually not gonna make me cakey all over.
Just ensure that the loose powder is pressed onto the area where you apply your Huda Overachiever concealer for a smooth finish.
I think this is the part where you hide your eye bags, or maybe I'll just do a really good tutorial on it. I'm sorry, I'm always in night shift, so you'd probably see a lot of eye bags there. So this is the part where I had to sharpen that one. I didn't have the time. Sorry, y'all. Sometimes I really don't put blush powder on my face, but it really gives you an oomph, or sometimes it's really making you look like a fresh girl out of Judy, and I'm not like that. I'm like, if I'm on makeup, bitch move, bitch, you can't sit with me. If you're still watching up until this moment, I don't know what you're doing with your life, guys, but I commend you for watching it till the end of this vid. Thank you so much, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.